Crews will be busy in Bellevue as the demolition of Paradise Lakes begins today. FEMA will help the city pay for the demolition of the houses destroyed by last year's floods. FEMA approved the city's plans for demolition, which is expected to take several weeks. You can read about the issue of Paradise Lakes on 3newsnow.com.